7466 McClure Ave. Today is April 6th. Doing a sewer inspection from an access in the stack by the water meter. Pushed out about 75 feet to the main tap in. That's what we get to right here. We pull back, you'll see this tap in has collapsed about 70-80%. Just a small gap on the left side of the screen. That's the flow line. Small gap for everything to drop down into that main. I'm going to pull back from here. It's a terracotta sewer. Look at that tap. Smaller separation here. The top of the screen is the flow lining to the top of that pipe. On the bottom of the screen shifted, showing a bit of earth at about 62 feet.